Good morning, sir. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning, good morning. And a very warm welcome to all of you. And we are here in another session of Empowering Morning Conversations. So before we start today's session, here's something which I want all of you to do. Put your hands out at the side like this, right? And when I say you will drop all resistance, you put your hand down and drop all resistance. Drop all resistance. One more time. Drop all resistance and be open to receive. Okay. And as you are there, sitting here on this lovely morning and waiting to receive, then close your eyes and receive. Okay, just close your eyes and allow yourself to receive whatever it is that I'm sending to you. But you need to sit in a relaxed manner with your eyes closed. So thank you for doing that. So be open to receive abundance of energy and love. Just be calm, relax, drop all your resistance and be open to receive. And as you are sitting there and receiving, I want you to be aware of the topmost single reason for you to be here on these calls every morning. My reason is very simple. I'm here to enable people to be the wonderful, magnificent, extraordinary people that they are. And to know that they deserve to be loved and respected for being who they are. So receive all the love, all the energy from the universe. Okay, so whenever you are ready, you can open your eyes. Some people's eyes are already opened, so that's fine. So once again, a good morning to you, all you wonderful people. See, there is a purpose that we all have, okay? Underlying all that definitely is a desire to have a life of peace, joy, and glory, isn't it? And what are those things that don't allow us to live our life like that? So every day when we come here, for me, it's an opportunity to inquire with you and remember some of the things that I went through, right? And I came out, some of the things that I will go through, some of the things that you all go through on an everyday basis, yeah? So those things can make you contract, you know? Whatever experiences we have in life, they can contract us, okay? Or they can expand us. So one of the things I keep on requesting you to do is don't judge yourself. Don't be in a state of judgment. If you don't judge, there is a possibility, a very, very strong possibility, that every experience in life will make us a better version of ourselves. Right? Now, in our journey of life, so we've had different periods of time, isn't it? Some people are 23 years journey. Some people have been in this journey for 80 years, and so on and so forth. But whether you like it or not, your journey has made you a better version of yourself. You might not know that. But the fact is that every experience has been a contribution in our lives, right? So a good question to be in today is, what contribution from the universe? And by the way, universe includes everything, does not exclude anything, right? What contribution from the universe am I willing to receive today? So when you make that statement, what does it make possible for you? What contribution am I willing to receive from the universe today? And remind you, universe includes everything, includes everyone. So what contribution would you like to receive from the universe today? So when I say these words, what does it evoke in you? What contribution am I willing to receive from the universe today? Please note the use of what contribution am I willing to receive from the universe today? So if you do not exclude anyone, so sometimes in life is, oh yeah, I'm willing to receive from that person, but I will not receive from that person. Why do we want to not receive from that person? Because I don't like that person. So if you drop all judgment and then say, what am I willing to receive from the universe today? Then what would you be receiving, do you think? What are you willing to receive? Then I will ask you the opposite question. What are you not willing to receive? So many people will have a very good answer for that one, all right? What are you willing to receive and what are you not willing to receive? Yes, Neeti ji, good morning to you. Please unmute yourself and speak. Yeah.
Yeah. Sir, what's coming to me is universe is sending love to me today.
Say that again.
Universe is sending lots of love to me today. Love.
So I'm willing to receive lots of love from the universe.
Yes.
And remember the universe.
Full love.
Yeah, includes everything, includes everyone.
Includes everybody. Yes.
I'm willing to receive love from the universe today. Wow. Yes, and how does it make you feel?
Wonderful. Sir, this exercise has been a jeweled experience. During the exercise, I felt a jeweled feel, if you're getting what I mean.
When I was asking you in the beginning to keep your eyes closed, is that what you're talking about?
Yes, yes.
What was it, the experience?
A jeweled feel. I saw a lot of precious stones, a lot of, the glitter from precious stones.
Wow.
I got that light.
Wow.
So it was a jeweled experience.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for sharing. Yes, Milanji. Yeah, please go ahead, Milanji. Please unmute yourself and speak. Yeah, you'll have to unmute first.
Okay. Is it okay now?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. I would want universe to add to my happiness, make me feel more happy.
Okay, so you want to receive happiness from everybody in your life?
Indeed.
Okay, that's wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That each and every part of the universe is giving me happiness and I'm willing to receive it. That's what you're saying, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, great. Thank you. Yes, Shakti?
I'm willing to receive an abundance of energy, sir.
You're willing to receive an abundance of energy from the entire universe.
Yes.
Wow. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Suresh Garu.
Yes, sir. I'm willing to receive whatever is coming the way. And if it is compatible to me, I will receive. Otherwise, I will ignore.
Mm-hmm. Okay. If it is not comfortable, what will you do?
Compatible.
Yeah. What will you do?
I will just ignore. That too will pass.
So what you're saying is I will only receive what I like, huh?
No, I will accept what I like. I mean, what is not a weight on my shoulders.
Okay, that's up to you. Because, you know, if you block one thing, you block many things. So be open to the possibility that you are willing to receive whatever the universe wants to give you. Because whatever the universe wants to give you will be what you need exactly at that moment. See, you have heard this thing, ke sona ko mar mar ke, you know, you beat the gold and it becomes kundan, correct? So if the universe wants to beat you as a part of your experience, you don't want to receive it, right? That is resistance, no? So never mind, choice is yours. Yes, madam. Darshanaji, please unmute. Yeah.
I would like to receive harmony from the universe. So that everybody and every being in the universe is there, is in harmony with each other. And one more thing is that I want to receive from the universe anything that makes me a better person than I already am, to help me to be a better person, whatever it may be. Even a little particle, if it makes me better in my own eyes, at least, if not in others, I should feel that is the best I can be at this moment. So I would like to receive that from the universe.
Wonderful. Thank you very much for sharing. It's quite profound. Thank you. Yeah. Who else? Kunanji.
Very good morning, sir. I am willing to receive all the power which will help me to make the life easier for other human beings which are around me.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, anybody else? Can you think of something?
Yes, Abhinav.
Yes, Abhinav.
So I would like to receive a lot of abundance, abundance. And happiness and enthusiasm on a moment-to-moment basis.
Okay. All right, great. So we've had a lot of people share and others are also, I'm sure, thinking about it. So I have one more question for you. What will you have to drop? You know, what will you have to give up so that it is easy for you to receive? See, a lot of times that we are the ones who are not allowing ourselves to receive. And consciously or unconsciously, we are adding a lot of blocks. Okay, so what will you have to drop so that you can receive freely? Yes, Milanji.
Judgment.
Milanji raised his hand first, so let him speak, Abhinav, then we'll ask you. Sure. Yes, sir.
Judgment, inhibition, precisely judgment and comparison.
Okay, you're willing to drop all that?
Yes, of course.
Okay, very nice, Abhinav. Then Kasa after Abhinav. Yeah, go ahead, Abhinav. Abhinav, you wanted to share something, please go ahead.
Yeah. See, it is what you already shared. It is the judgment. that the people are out there to put me down.
Okay, so you're willing to drop that?
Yes, yes.
Okay, great. Thank you very much.
We couldn't hear Abhinavji. Could you kindly repeat this thing, Sukhdeepakji? We couldn't hear him.
Yeah, I was also not able to hear him. There is a big problem with his signal. So, Abhinav, okay. can you unmute yourself and share it again, yes, what you said?
Yeah, so what I shared was, it's a judgment that people, most of the people are out there to put me down. Neecha dikhane ki koshish karenge.
So, you're willing to drop that?
Yes.
Okay, great. Fantastic. Thank you very much. Yes, Kasha?
To drop the point of views and holding on.
To drop the point of view?
And to hold on to, you know, I want it only this way. These two will make it achieve, sir.
So you have that thing about it should happen my way only.
Yes,
sir. You want to drop that. Okay, great. Fantastic. Please mute yourself. I think there's somebody in your room, Kasa. Okay, great. So anybody else you would like to share? What would you like? Yes, Kunen, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm willing to, not only willing, I'm choosing to drop all the barriers which are there within me.
Yeah. Can you be specific? What are those barriers you're willing to drop?
There are many barriers, sir. I want to drop all those barriers which are stopping me to spread love and happiness.
Okay. Very good. Neeti?
Sir, all kinds of resistance. The bigger resistance we are aware of and I have shed, but the finer resistance which are unknown to me, I am willing to shed it today. I willingly give it up today.
Yeah, it's all right. So we'll do a little clearing here. What energy, space and consciousness am I willing to be? Am I going to be that will allow me to receive whatever the universe has to offer, and anything that comes in the way of that, I destroy and discreate it all. Yes?
Yes. Yes.
Right, wrong, good and bad, pot and pour, all nine shorts, boys and beyonds. Congratulations. So it is it.
Tatha astu. Thank you.
So what else are you willing to drop? Yes, Kunain, sir. Go ahead, unmute yourself. Yeah, you're unmuted now.
Yeah, same what Neeti said. There are certain unknown elements as well, sir. But I know there are certain barriers, but also there are something unknown. So that also I want to drop, get rid of everything.
Wonderful. Thank you very much for sharing. What about you, Neelam? What are you willing to drop so that you can receive the abundance of the universe? So while you're making up your mind what to say, we will have Vetrivel to speak. Vetrivel wants to speak. Yes, Vetri, good morning. Please unmute. Again, you are muted. Yeah.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, everyone. I would like to drop the limitations which I am unaware that which stops me.
Okay, very good. You like to drop or you are going to drop?
I am going to drop, sir.
Mm-hmm.
I decide to drop.
I am dropping now.
Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And everybody, look very specifically, all right? If you are able to identify, there's always one big thing. If you drop that, then you will be more and more open to receiving. Okay? So having done enough work about the receiving part, comes the question of what is it that you are willing to contribute to the universe and to the people around you? What is it that you are willing, not only willing, but what is it that you are going to contribute to the people in your life? And please look beyond what you usually look, okay? I'm going to give my love and affection. Of course, you're going to do that. What can you contribute to the people in your life? You know, if you look and see, hey, is there something more that I can contribute to the people in my life? Yes, Neeti.
So what is coming to me is allowance, acceptance, free of all past experiences.
Allowance and acceptance, free of all past experiences.
Interaction experience.
Yeah, I'm willing to grant that to people. Wow.
Yes, now and now onwards forever.
Okay, great. Fantastic. Kunanji?
For me, it's the suffering of others. So I'll find out and ensure that I remove suffering from others.
Good. So you can start singing that song, you know, which I resonate with so much. Tum apna ranjogam apni pareshani mujhe de do. But your weight will also go up by 20 kilos after that. Sabka gham aap le loge aur aap phoologe. You know, people say phoolo phalo. So hum phool rahe hain aur phale rahe hain. Logon ka gham le leke. But that's good. If I can help people, if I can ease their pain, that's what we are all about, right? In this field that we are doing. Great. Thank you so much for sharing it. Yes. And I want you guys to please be generous with your sharing. That doesn't cost you anything. You have to say, I don't know. Somebody's mic is unmuted and it's making a frightful noise. Can you mute your mics, please? Kasa, I think it's yours. So what are you now going to start contributing? If you're willing to receive, are you also willing to give?
Yes, sir. I would like to create abundance for the people around me.
Good. Then you can even ask yourself one question after that. You don't have to tell us, how will I do that?
Sorry, sir.
See, how will I do that? Mm-hmm. Intentions followed by actions are much better, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Milanji, please unmute and speak.
I would like everybody to be aware of themselves, empathize with others, share with others. A lot of people do have inhibitions, don't even reach out to others, and trying to augment their feeling that way through interactions, primarily. Thank you.
And how will you do that? Gautam ji is not saying anything today morning. How is that possible? Yes, sir.
Yes, I can extend my best service to the society.
Okay, you're going to extend your best service to the society. Very good. Thank you very much. Abhinav?
Yeah, so what I wish to contribute is motivation and enthusiasm about every moment.
And how will you do that?
And how will I do that?
Bhai, karoge kya?
Judgmental hona chhod dunga dusron ke bare mein. See, because it is moment, ek moment pe lagta hai na ki wo pichla wala moment zyada acha tha ya kal is time ka moment zyada acha tha iska. So even when I look at others, it is always like ki ab to ye zyada acha hai ya pehle itna acha nahi tha. Mm-hmm. Moment uska acha tha. So when I give up all those judgments and when I get present to people, you know, at this moment, they will be motivated and enthusiastic.
Okay, great. Very, very nice. Yes, Milanji?
As I say, charity begins at home. What I'm trying to preach is something what I will assess whether I'm myself capable of doing it or not. But I have to live up to that standard. That I will always assess, number one. And then I will whatever I'm learning from this AMC, interaction with others and others sharing with things, day-to-day life is something which I will try to reach out to these people. Another thing which I have found out is in this middle-aged people, I have observed that a feeling of redundancy, feeling of obsolescence is setting in day by day. That is something that actually bothered me. That's something I have to work around. And for this, I have to do a lot of studies and, you know, I will take your help, guidance in terms of actually dispense with this kind of a feeling of redundancy, obsolescence.
Yeah. Can you use for the benefit of some people here a different word other than redundancy?
Well, depression, sufferings. I have no need to the society. I probably society
has कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है.
नहीं है, indeed.
It happens to a lot of people, na? Children are settled, everything done. Now, what's the purpose of my being there? It's wonderful, isn't it? So if you acknowledge the wonderful resource you are, everyone, you know, Gopalji, you, Darshanaji, anybody and everybody, right? We are very rich, you know, in knowledge and experience. It's just that we stopped trying to give it away. Because this is one of the things I wanted to say today. We were doing things till now because we had to do them, because there was a need to do them. Correct? But we were working because we had to look after our family. We were earning because we needed the money to live, blah, blah, blah. There was always a reason.
We were programmed to do it.
We were programmed to do it also. Right? Now all that is done. All my necessities have been fulfilled. What my needs are fulfilled. My children are settled. It's now only about me. And then that's the ultimate of survival behavior. It's only about me living another day. So we forget that we are a rich resource and we can contribute so much to people around. So people say, tell me how to do that, sir. Yeah, we can tell you that also as it goes along, but you'll be surprised how inventive and innovative I'll be. I remember when I was living in Noida, there's this huge park, you know, about 2 kilometers circumference. Every evening, every morning, I would find this old lady who would be sitting there, and there'll be about 20 of those street children, servant children and all. And she was teaching them. She would be getting books for them. You know, she wouldn't have a blackboard put up there, and she was doing so. I would watch her, you know, and they would even celebrate festivals over there in that class. Nobody was paying anything and they were enjoying themselves. So I said, aapko ye idea kaise aaya? She said, main to teacher thi, abhi bhi padha rahi hun. Pehle pesha tha mera, ab main kama rahi hun. मैं अपना क्या कहते हैं दवाएं कमा रही हूँ. आई लाइक दैट वेरी मच, दवाएं कमा रही हूँ.
यस यस,
यू नो, सो व्हेन देयर इज अ विल आई थिंक द वे अपीयर्स यूजुअली. शी सेड आई कांट सिट एट होम डूइंग नथिंग, यू नो, सारा दिन बैठ के टीवी देखूंगी और क्या करूंगी. तो मैं तो कुछ कर रही हूँ जिसमें मुझे मजा आता है. उन बच्चों का कितना परिवर्तन होता है. एंड द किड्स यूज्ड टू एंजॉय कमिंग देयर, यू नो. They didn't want to go to school. They are getting sick and tired of that school. They would come to her to learn. So it's very amazing that I saw. Yes, Suresh Kumar. Before that, Sagar wants to say something. Sagar, go ahead. And then Suresh Kumarji will talk.
Yes, sir. I would like to add joy and happiness in people's life. I think my way is that I like to make those videos which have the content of joy and happiness.
Wonderful. So keep going and keep doing that. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Viva, yes?
Yes, sir. Last week, I mean, actually, my dinner and breakfast, I used to get, you know, jewelry roti from a roti maker. That lady, maybe she's around 50 years or so. She prepares ready-made and, you know, I go and purchase from her. Do roti ratku, do roti raktam, savere breakfast ke liye. So when I went there, she started, you know, she was in a annoying mood and preparing. I said, why you are not in a good mood to prepare the roti? And she said, my daughter-in-law, she is demanding, you know, ye dasra ke liye kapda kharidna, wo ye. And I said, daughter-in-law means, what is your son doing? She started sharing, you know, usne doctor ki ye kiya hai, and they are living fine, and still they are asking me, you know, to money for these kind of things. I said, apne padhai kar diya, un logo se padhai ke liye tab tak jo kiya wo ho gaya, and they are on their own. And now again they are squeezing to take money from her time to time. मैं मजबूरी हूँ, मैं क्या करूँ. I said leave them and she sells you know each roti at 10 rupees. I told her increase another 2 rupees, no problem. And she sells around 100 rotis every day. So you can make another 200 rupees. Don't show that you are making money extra and keep that money for your future. If this kind of people are there, I don't know whether, you know, tomorrow if you fall ill, they may take care or don't know. But you make yourself, you know, ready for those kind of days. She has become little lighter and she said, okay, my festival ke baad main thoda 2 rupees badhao dungi. Then I purchased 4 rotis from her and I gave her 100 rupees. She says she doesn't have change. I said, okay, keep it with you. I mean, that is what I told her. I don't know whether it is right or not. But I saw her that, okay, she has some kind of answer to her problem.
Okay, so good. Congratulations, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So thank you everybody for sharing what you shared. And I want to do another small exercise with you. And I will request you all to mute yourself and don't talk. I will not even allow you to unmute yourself. Okay, close your eyes and sit back completely relaxed. Okay? And be open to receive. And as you sit over there on your chair, become aware of yourself. Your infinite self and your infinite self permeating throughout the universe, and become aware of this part of you that includes the body, and be aware of this entire infinite universe that you are, and be aware of who you really are. Who you really are is not this little body with this little mind and these little emotions. So be aware of who you are, the infinite being that you are. And as you become aware of who you are, allow yourself to see what is your purpose here. Allow yourself to be aware that all your life in this planet, you have been prepared for who you are today. All your experiences, all your journeys, all your learning, all of it has prepared you and made you the person that you are today. And whatever experiences you've had, whatever learnings you've had, has prepared you for the role that you would like to play today in the world. You have a lot of richness in you, richness of experience, richness of knowledge, and everything that you've gained over the period of time. It's all available with you. So the now question to ask yourself is, what do I wish to do with all this learning and with all this experience that I have accumulated over the years? What is the way in which I can best serve humanity? How can I be of service to the world? And please know that if you can be of service to the world, only then will you be paid for it. Because who you are and the value you bring to the world, you are the value that you bring to the world. And the value you bring to the world is your rich experience, knowledge, everything that's happened to you now, till now. Every experience you've had till now has prepared you to be the person who can offer something unique and special to this world around you. So what are you willing to offer? What service are you willing to give? Yeah, relax, Suresh. Allow yourself to be in the exercise. Don't get into your mind. Be in the awareness. Allow yourself to discover what is the best way in which you can serve the world and what is the best way you can be in service to the world. And that special service that you offer is what you're going to be paid for. And that special service that you offer is what you're going to be respected for. And that special service that you offer is what you're going to be loved for. So please sit and allow yourself to be relaxed and allow yourself to listen to the awareness to show you how you can best be of service to the world around you. And please remember, you are valued for what you can give, not what you can take. When the world can see you as a person who can give some value to them, that's what they honor and they respect, and they are even willing to pay for that. So just allow yourself to relax and see what answers do you get. Are you open to receive and listen to what the universe has to tell you? You are doing what you're doing. What else is possible? What do you have to offer that will make you shine? What do you have to offer that you will be valued and wanted and desired? Mere paas kya hai dene ke liye? So whenever you're ready, ladies and gentlemen, you can open your eyes, take a long deep breath and say, ha! Well, I think it's a good time to wake you all up with a little bit of silent laughter. So when I say 1, 2, 3, we will all laugh 100%. So 1, 2, 3, go. And you know what? So you have discovered what you have to offer to the world. So how about a big round of applause to yourself? Yay! You don't have to be stingy with the applause, you know. So when you clap properly, all your acupressure points are also getting stimulated. You'll feel the energy going into your body, you know. Yeah. Okay, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, anything you'd like to share with this group, or whatever you discovered is very, very private, you don't want to talk about it?
I'll go first, I think.
Yes, you should, Darshanaji.
I discovered that I can give a lot of time, a patient hearing, love and compassion, because I have a lot of it, which I can share with other people.
Thank wonderful, you. Wonderful. And you will figure out how you're going to do that.
Right.
You'll right. be surprised, you know. Darshanaji, a lot of people will come to you for it. Mm-hmm. They'll just show up. Hey, Darshanaji, I want to talk to you. Can right. you please help me with this? You know, I want to share with someone. There's nobody there. You'll be quite surprised how when you are an intention in this world, you know, circumstances start supporting. So congratulations.
This is what I like. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. Okay, who else? Now, I have an invitation specially to all the silent people on this group. I don't know, they have taken a vow of silence or something like that. So Suresh, please go ahead.
Yeah, I had the similar experience, you know, what Darshanaji had, is having. You know, like a lot of people, even in my colleagues or friends, maybe I'm friendly with every age people, you know. So youngsters mostly, they come with their current situations, problems, what they're facing, their mental status, and they're confused what to do. So whatever I tell them according to the situation and with my experience, I explain them and say, you know, this is only my suggestion, and you can ask any one of your elderly people, those well-wishers, and decide what to do.
Okay, great. Thank you very much for sharing it. So you're already doing it?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay, nothing new popped into your head?
I will continue even, you know, better way further.
Okay, very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay, who else? So we have lots of people here who are coming every morning. I'm so grateful that they do. And I would be even more grateful if they would share with us what opened. Omar, do you want to share something?
Yeah. As for me,
I would like to offer.
One minute, sir. I'm not been able to.
Gopal is speaking. Can you let him finish first?
Yeah, let me. Am I audible now?
Yes.
Sir, I try to see good in everybody now. That's my practice now. Knowing fully well that everybody is a combination of good and bad, but I see good in everybody, so that, I mean, there is no barriers. Everybody, I see God in him, image of God in everybody. And that way, I'm open to everybody.
Great.
And I find it is being very useful for me now.
Great.
It's a practice I try to do.
Thanks. So who was the next person who wanted to share?
Sir, may I hear, sir?
Who?
Sir, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible. There is some humming sound coming from your microphone or something. Doesn't matter.
Oh, I'll remove it, sir.
No, you press that thing properly. You know, that wire is loose somewhere.
Yeah. So I chose to offer an appreciation, a word of honest appreciation, encouragement, and positive stroke to anybody who comes into my life. By doing so, I'll be able to help them do better, and it'll also reduce my friction with them. The relationship quotient will increase, and there'll be some sort of bonhomie or camaraderie between us. So that is what I have decided to offer people, a honest compliment, appreciation, or even a helping hand. Thank you.
Great, fantastic. Thank you very much for sharing. Anybody else? When you did this exercise, what opened up for you? Neeti?
Yes, sir. So what came to me is I'm here to give support, whether it's guidance or it's help you know, whether it is something as simple as a career guidance or some kind of a monetary help, whether to the elderly or to the younger generation, that is what came to me. When somebody is in need of some support, I have to be there.
जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए, कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए।
सर मेरे दादाजी ने एक स्टेटमेंट बोला था, जब मेरे पास कोई नहीं होता ये होती है। So that has remained with me.
Fantastic, great. Thank so you. If somebody needs somebody, you are there for them. Great.
Yes.
Congratulations. Yes, Abhinav.
Yes. So what I मेरे लिए तो this exercise was very profound. Actually, having breakfast, I just put it aside and did that, you know, the exercise. You know, every moment is a happy moment. God created every moment to be a happy moment or a satisfied moment or a accomplished moment for us. And we are into judgment. Nahin, ye to nahi hai moment. Mera to wo hoga, to main kahunga main accomplished moment hai. Ya mera jab wo time aayega na, jab wo, when that will happen, then I will say this is a happy moment for me. So that is what I'm going to create for the world around me. That every moment is the moment, you know, which you want in your life, which you are starving for.
Yeah.
Every moment is a happy moment. Every moment is a satisfied, giving satisfaction, giving moment. Every moment is a prosperous moment.
Wow, fantastic. And it's so simple, no? All you have to do is...
yeah. And give up judgment, comparison.
Yeah.
नहीं कल तो सुबह मैं इतने अच्छे मूड में था, आज मैं इतने अच्छे मूड में क्यों नहीं हूँ. कल तो मेरी वाइफ ने ये बोला था, आज तो मेरी वाइफ चिल्ला पड़ी मेरे ऊपर. बट देयर आर यू स्टिल अलाइव, शी स्टिल योर वाइफ.
सलामत रहे, याद है गाना बहुत पुराना था, सलामत रहे.
हाँ, सलामत रहे.
ओके ग्रेट, थैंक यू वेरी मच. यस मिस्टर बद्रा एंड देन आफ्टर दैट मिस्टर काशा. Yeah, you'll have to unmute first. Yes.
Yes, sir. My experience, what I got the last 3-4 days, that is a senior citizen, like Nitidi told her grandfather or the seniors, they expect her support or like that. What I found in Snehodia, it is a senior citizen stay in my area, that people are need support of us, of course, but their next generation, means daughters, sons, they are working in different part of the world, but they are also in trace. They are also thinking seriously for their parents. They want to give the shelter of their parents. So it is a need of the society where we can support them, both the senior citizen or old people. At the same time, they are next generation, to make them to assure that is your parents, your grandfathers are safe. They are in good, they are already in good care. And I want to give this support to the generation.
Thank you. Yes, Kasha?
Oh, sorry. So, this, I think in recent times, it strike me that instead of that asking for, be in the mood of serving. I think I shared in EMC also. But what happens is at times we go in the default mode. It had happened in recently. Then I felt, oh, I shouldn't have done this. I could have done it in a better way. I was operating in a default mode. I could have been a little more aware. So it just strike again, you know, be in the mood of giving rather than taking. So that's what I felt today. So.
Great, fantastic. Thank you very much for sharing. Okay, so before we close the session, a couple of things I want to say. See, people are obsessed with more, learn more, you know, read this, read that, okay? Which is good. I mean, if you love learning and if you know, want to know new things, it keeps your mind open. Great, fantastic. Here's what I want you to think about. What I already know, do I use it fully? Who I already am I using that resource that I am fully? See, whatever you have is of no use if you just keep it to yourself, na? Suppose you have a lot of knowledge and you only keep it in your head, but you don't use it. Is it of any use? So I do a lot of work with, you know, management teams and senior managers and all that. That's what I've been doing for 30 years, 35 years. And a lot of research to show that more than 80% of the managers, they use less than 20% of their knowledge. Can you imagine that? That means gyan itna hai, istamal itna hai, but you don't use it. So how do we know that? We'll do stupid things. After doing it, we'll say, I should have not done it like this. Isn't it? So one, how do I maximize what I already know? Maximize means how do I use more of it? Number two, if I have made myself into a valuable resource, after all, my learning, my experience makes me a valuable resource. What am I using myself for? Jo mere paas hai, uske saath main kya kar raha hu? What am I doing with it? If I have got a lot of intellect, I have a lot of knowledge, blah, blah, blah. Am I going to go take it to the grave with me? So one of the things we can do is at least pass it on to someone, right? So if I've learned certain training skills and this and that, I am passing it on. I have a bunch of people who have taken it on to learn from me. So that's what I can do. I can share my knowledge with you. I can help your life be better than, you know, I can show you possibilities. Believe me, every one of you 27 people who is here on this call today, you are capable of showing people possibilities. Sometimes, you know, problem is our attention is on myself. Mujhe kya milega? Am I comfortable or not? Main dukhi kyun hoon? Mera dukh kam kaisa hoga? How will I be happy? It's all about me, mine. Right? So there is somehow a propensity to take. Our attention is not on what can I give. But you know, the beauty is, if you start giving, you will get everything that you want. Long time back, I read a quotation. It said, you know, if you take someone to the top, you also get near it. Agar aap kisi ko uchai pe leke jaoge, to khud bhi to wahan pahunchoge. So that's what I thought I'll tell you today, that you are a wonderful, magnificent, rich, and experienced resource. What are you doing with it? There's nothing wrong in being selfish, by the way. But the ultimate selfishness is giving and giving, because it always comes back to you whether you want it or not. But if you're obsessed with only taking, you'll find it becomes very hard for you to get. So that's the paradox of nature. And that's my message for you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm sorry that I took you away from your entertainment today. Maybe I can leave you for a little entertainment. So bye for now. I'm handing it over to our entertainers, friends. Okay, so here you are, Kunen. And the rest, you can please carry on for another 10-15 minutes until we all decide to say. So I say goodbye to you. I have a program to start. Now, all the best to you. God bless you. Wish me all the best so that I can give the best that I can.
All the best.
Sending you massive energy. God bless, sir.
I need
it. Excellent program. Excellent program.
You are best, sir.
Thank you. Bye.
Subhatri ji, kuch entertainment ho jaye.
कुछ शेयर सुनाइए.
Yes, Kunen ji, we have big fan club for you.
Yeah.
शेयर सुनाता हूँ. Okay. अर्ज क्या है? तवज्जो चाहूँगा आप लोगों की कि जिंदगी तो मुश्किलों का रास्ता है. Who will translate, by the way? May I request
मैं करता हूँ.
Okay.
I'm just joking here. I don't know.
You can translate, but I'll request Darshana ji to translate.
Yeah. Okay.
तो अर्ज किया है कि जिंदगी तो मुश्किलों का रास्ता है, मंजिल अपनी कुछ खास रखना.
लाइफ इज फुल ऑफ ऑब्स्टिकल्स, कीप योर डेस्टिनेशन समथिंग स्पेशल.
समथिंग स्पेशल, दैट्स व्हाट सर हैज गिवन मैसेज, दैट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली वी वांट टू गिव टू द वर्ल्ड. वी ऑल आर यूनिक, वी ऑल हैव यूनिक टैलेंट, सो लेट्स फाइंड आउट. There'll be challenges. जिंदगी तो मुश्किलों का रास्ता है, मंजिल अपनी कुछ खास रखना. कामयाबी जरूर मिलेगी, कामयाबी जरूर मिलेगी, बस इरादे नेक और हौसले बेहिसाब रखना.
You will definitely get success. Just keep your what's the last line?
बस इरादे, intention, इरादे नेक और हौसले बेहिसाब रखना.
Keep your intentions noble and your spirits high.
Yes. And we will give to the world whatsoever. We have the talent, potential and what sir has told us.
Inshallah.
Back to you, Vetri ji.
It's a perfect combination. The energy of Kunain and the loving voice and translation from Darshana. And the content from the God, it's an amazing combination. We are all so gifted. Thank you for being there, doing that. We love you all.
Sir,
with that thought, actually, I just want to recall what we discussed today. We have very few minutes, which we do a little deeper thinking, then we go back to our life. What we can contribute to the world, or what world can contribute to us, it's a beautiful thought. Most of us, it could be a new thought. We haven't thought that way, that we are living with our own little problems. And first time just throwing a bomb. Oh my God, I can contribute to many people. Oh my God, I can receive a lot of contribution. That's a big thing, isn't it? In that way, one thought popped into my head is, we can be a proper channel and tool in the hands of the God. Our universe, which want to contribute to the people around us through us. Somehow, knowingly or unknowingly, we are blocking it. So we can take that as a first aspect. Let me be the tool in hand or channel in universe, which want to contribute to the people through me. Let it happen. Who stops me is me. That's we discovered through all this 6-month journey. So let us allow this to pass on. And this is the inquiry. It is not just happening a minute or a 1 hour time where we can immediately find out and go contribute. Of course, we have that intention, but be in that thought. The universe has some purpose on you. It wants you to go and ask that. And now we are asking, inshallah, like you all beautifully mentioned, it is going to give us very clarity. Then we are going to do it and we are going to change. Bring that change which we want in us, in around us. With that thought, it is going a little serious. I want you to close the session with on a little lighter note. I want you to see Raghu's camera and keep your face like that seriously. If you keep it like that, I will give up first 3 prizes. So now he's smiling. Don't change your face, Raghu. Keep it seriously like that. Earlier, how you kept. No. People may be misguided. Keep your face that much seriously.
Thank you.
So, now the session got disturbed, Raghu. I want you to keep your face that much seriously. Like that. You understand the point here. See, yes, we are coming here just to rekindle and just to blossom.
Vetriji, let's end the session with Sagar's laughter.
Yeah, he has to unmute and laugh here. Sagar, go ahead, please.
Okay, one second. Let's clap first, guys.
So, 1 second.
Okay, guys.
So, I have a doubt.
Sir, just hold on. Pasa has got a doubt, and after that, we will finish your love and guidance session. Then we'll close the session. Go ahead, Saga. Akasa, we hear little lower voice. Can you just adjust and talk, please?
Is it better now?
Yes, much better.
In Hindi, what is mean by shahar, sir?
Shahar is city. Shahad is honey.
No, for lion or tiger, what they call it?
Share.
Share. Okay. Share. Okay.
You are a share.
No. Actually, I wanted to say, sir, your shayari is like share ka shayari.
Oh, wow. He himself is a share. Share gone.
A share knows another share.
It's equity share or a commodity share. I don't know. We'll have to ask Darshana ji.
Any which way, the market value is going up only.
Exactly.
This reminds me one small joke, if you allow me to share.
Please, ji.
You know, what happened is that there was a wedding ceremony of lions, share. And the lions were celebrating because there was a wedding and many friends of the lions and all. So they saw a small mouse. You know, mouse was also happy and enjoying and...
Make sure that your family doesn't listen to this. tell me, go ahead.
Then lions asked that, you are a mouse, why you are here in wedding and all these celebration? He said that before joining EMC, I was also like mouse, now I am lion. So that's the power of,
you are a wise man, Kunanji. You change the story in your favor. Otherwise, you might not have got breakfast.
Okay, let's go to Sagar's laughter.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. So let's clap for the Kunan sir joke. Let's clap, guys. And say with me, Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yeah.
Yahoo! Yahoo! All of life come to me is joy and glory. All of say with me, all of life come to me
with ease, joy, and glory.
And glory. All of life come to me
is joy
and glory. Let's clap, guys. Thank you so much.
thank you.
Oh, what a beautiful way, what a beautiful session. It made even Raghu to laugh. Beautiful day, beautiful session, beautiful knowledge. Let's go, Rob, and seize the day, find more possibilities and contribute more to the world. Thank you very much, all the lovely people. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye, everybody. See you all tomorrow.
Bye-bye, Kunanji.
Bye, Major Sam.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Love you all.
Bye, Sagar. See you all tomorrow.
See you all tomorrow.
See you all.